right, gentlemen, congratulations. 10-day journey. This is the final camp out. Completed 3,182 miles in 9 days. Top three things.
For the whole trip?
Yeah. Off the top of your head. I'll go first.
My top three things, weather, riding buddies, and challenging and gorgeous stuff.
Weather I'll agree with, and great riding group, and just some really beautiful territory, country.
Paul, top three.
First of all, hey Eugene! I would agree with weather. We were lucky with the weather. The roads we rode were wonderful, and just being able to do that, live life fully.
There you go. I like that. How'd you like the sand? I love the sand part too, didn't you?
Shut up, Kevin.
I'm gonna have mixed vegetables. I'm gonna have steaks. I'm gonna have a little rice. Got the main course. Oh yeah, that's the finished product for me. Little ribeye, some mixed vegetables, rice. Jerry's a purist. He likes to have his cake at one time.
Yeah, here's a pro tip for you. I've done for years. Bought a can of vegetables. This is have replaced the canned vegetables. After 3,200 miles, no mechanical failures at all. We're 150 miles from home, and Paul's bike has an issue.
I can pull the clutch lever. The cable's fine. And you can see that it moves.
Is it moving apart?
Yeah. So something inside, it'll start up, but there's no clutch. Nothing's being pulled, so. We can shift gears and all that. We just can't. I think something inside here is broken. So, gonna call a tow truck. Finish the trip home on a tow truck. Good place. We broke it down, Ed, right at the construction site.
Yeah, here we are. There's the bike. Off to Seymour.